Welcome to Update 9 for Interstellar Marines. In this update, we've introduced the brand new FPS controller, along with new animations and sounds. We've also included the first version of Astrodome, which is available to test in the playground and will later become a multiplayer map. For all you livecasters, Twitch streamers and video creators, Update 9 includes the first version of our esports friendly spectator mode. We've also worked hard on optimization to give you the best experience possible when playing Interstellar Marines. The FPS controller provides a smoother, more natural movement and paves the way for new weapons, attachments and gadgets in future updates. Spectator mode provides free cam third person and first person to give video creators and livecasters full access to the action. The first level 100 was Cornson, and on behalf of all of us at ZPS, we'd like to say well done. That's it for Update 9. We hope you enjoy playing it as much as we've enjoyed creating it, and we look forward to meeting you on the battlefield.
You have a message from Mars. Please report to the administration.